popular downtown New Bedford restaurant announcing it is closing for good with no explanation as to why. In their latest Facebook post last night, Freestone's City Grill announcing they're closing immediately. The restaurant went on to thank their customers and staff as they said they're still working to figure out a few things, including what to do about gift cards. We'll keep you updated as soon as we learn more information.